These two NFL players, Curtis Samuel and DJ Moore, always ran on the field together when they were playing for the Panthers. This changed when Curtis Samuel left the team to play for Washington. But it didn't stop these two from doing their tradition, both DJ and Curtis still showing the friendship, even on different teams.